Hello again. This plane is Airbus A321, and this is the aircraft reference. This is our GPS plan to go from this point to this point. As you can see it here. Look at these mountains here. When we look at the navigation log, we see that we have to go quite high, about 16,000 feet. And we put it right here in the altitude. Hold switch. Our navigation screen will look like that. The power and the flap screen looks like that. This is the autopilot master switch. This is the auto throttle switch. This is the navigation hold switch, and this is the approach hold switch. We are on GPS mode. Before we take off, I set the speed to 250 knots. Let's fly. Parking brakes. Release it. Push the throttle slowly. And it will reach 150 knots. We'll take off. Push it down, turn it on. Okay. Gear up. Autopilot on. Throttle on. Navigation on. Speed hold is on. You can see all this information here. Altitude, speed, GPS, navigation, autopilot, auto throttle. And this is the flight director switch. Okay. Flying along this route. Turn this LS. It's a main screen we should look at. And there's a range 16,000. The plan will straighten on. And the speed will go to 250 as planned. You can see the mountains ahead of us. That's the one we have to cross over soon. See the blue square here around 16,000, and we'll see the blue triangle here around 250 knots. We're going down to 3,000 feet. Lowering the speed. This is our ILS sound. We'll turn this to LS so we see the diamond. Speed some more. There we go. Now we can move to the nav. We move to nav and then we see the diamond here. The plan is starting to shift toward the airport with the sound of the ILS. The diamond will go down to the yellow line. We'll press approach. Ready. Press the approach. The light or the autopilot shuts off. One flap down. The gear is down as well. One more flap down. We're about 2 minutes and 6 nautical miles from the airport. One more flap down. Lower the speed to 140. One more flap down. That's full. All the flaps are down. You're reaching 140. The throttle switch shut down.
Don't sink.
The pilot shut down. Spoilers on. F2 on. And the plan will stop.